Так, вот она вещь. Затестируем сейчас. Ну-ка. Звук-то где?
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past. Fasten your seatbelts for a Phoenix recreation.
Надо квест решить, чтобы пройти это.
You're watching CTR TV Special Edition. Live from Activision.
I'm your host, Chick Gizzard Lips.
And I'm Stu.
What a great time to tune up and tune in to CTR TV, race fans. Stu, let's get the racers out there up to speed.
Rev your engines, pop your clutches, and clutch your poppers while we tell you all about the Grand Prix.
Now, each Grand Prix is a super event where contestants can test their mettle in a series of electrifying challenges.
Woo! I love being a good challenge, which also includes being a challenge to work with.
Right you are, Stu. Now, racers, as you complete each racing challenge, you'll earn nitro that fills up your nitro gauge.
More finished races means more nitro, and that leads to more rewards.
Absolutely, Stu. And with each Grand Prix comes new challenges for even more rewards.
Whew. There could be hot new racers, smooth new rides, and so many ways to deck them all out. I'm absolutely flapping with anticipation there, Chick.
I, too, feel that emotion, Stu. Now, in addition to earning insane rewards in the Grand Prix, you can also find other unique items like this in the pit stop. Anything else they need to know there, Stu?
Well, according to the script I was told to read, each Grand Prix will introduce a brand new racetrack. That about what you had in mind there, Chick?
Exactly that, Stu. That about sums it up. I can barely contain my delight.
I know I'm excited. Now spread your wings, push down your pedals, and get to gathering that nitro!
Hoppa.
like to race, eh? Well, I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills.
It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play.
I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins,
I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I will turn your entire globe into a concrete parking lot and make you my minions. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
Welcome to the Adventure Area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line. Finish the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast. To access this track, you must first collect the number of trophies required to turn on the warp pad. To get trophies, you must race other open tracks and come in first place.
Thank you.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn. Congratulations! You have just earned your first customization item. You can change and customize your character and cart in the pause menu.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the power slide button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost.